Tonight out of Pearl, reports of gunshots near the junior high school. A woman has been now charged with shooting into an occupied dwelling and attempted murder of her boyfriend. The suspect is identified as Deanna Gentry. It happened at a home on Mary Ann Drive. That's right across from the Pearl Junior High. Luckily, no one was injured.